Hi, AT from CNC at home. I have 6 different sheets of acrylic. I have red, pink, orange, green, yellow, and blue. I want to see what kind of cutting parameters we need for each one of these. And even if it works, it may not work on all of these. That's what this experiment is all about. Each one of these, I'm going to try and cut through. Find what works. I'm also going to try etching on the surface, see what parameters work. Each one of them is a little bit different. Some work better than others. A couple experiments that I did not show in this video, but I did do behind the scenes, were working with clear acrylic and white acrylic. You can't cut clear acrylic with a diode laser that just passes right through. Burning white acrylic doesn't work either, as it just reflects all of the energy. So that's just a quick look at how we did the burning on each one of those colors. I finished doing the testing on each of these different colors of acrylic. We have the pink, blue, red, orange, green, and yellow. The pink and the blue are the two that really worked the worst. On the pink, we could get it to cut out a little bit, and we could get it to etch on the surface. The blue was by far the worst one. I tried several parameters and settings and really could not get cut through. I could slow it down a little bit more, increase the power. I'm just at a point where it's deforming the plastic. It's doing too much melting and not cutting. So I've decided I'm not going to be able to cut through it. I'm not surprised because it is blue and it's a blue laser, so it's not going to really absorb the energy like we'd want it to. We were able to get some etching, surface etching, that we can use. So if we want to, we could cut something out with a saw and then etch on it. The red worked really well once I got the parameters set down and figured out what range was going to work well. It took a while to get into that. That was the first one that I tried. There were several settings that cut through consistently and some nice etching. I was able to do a little etching and cut out a thing over here on the side. The orange, I had several options that worked really well for cutting through. And the etching had several parameters that looked pretty good. And I was able to cut out something here on the and do some etching on it. The green worked really nicely. Many options for cutting right through it. It cut very cleanly. So I have really good cutting parameters and some good etching parameters. I was able to then cut a piece out that I had etched on. The yellow also worked really well. I have several options here for cutting out. The etching wasn't real accurate, so I changed the parameters to kind of pick up where I left off. So I changed the parameters so I could really see where the sweet spot was for doing the etching. I was able to get some good parameters for that and did some testing. When I started my etching, I noticed that there was a parameter change that I hadn't noticed. It was doing 4 passes on the etching, which is unneeded. Only 1 pass is needed. I stopped it, and then when I tried to start it again, I was using a local coordinate system versus an absolute and messed it up. So after a couple restarts, I was able to get a nice thing etched out of that. The green, the orange, the yellow, and the red did really well. The blue was horrible. The pink, barely usable. I was able to get some cutting parameters and some etching parameters. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. We really appreciate that. As always, if you enjoy the content of our channel, think about subscribing. It really helps us out. Enjoy doing your CNC at home projects.
Oops.